Alan, I want to say thank you for the idea of making this threading jig. Here's a picture of the one that I'm doing. I used a center to get the height and everything. I did behind my chuck put a locking nut, but hey, it's going to work. Thanks.